StarCraft 2 requires way more skill than Dota 2. I mean, in Dota, you're controlling one unit. You've got to think about getting last hits so you've got enough gold to buy better items. I mean, in StarCraft 2, you can control up to 200 units. 200. I mean, you've got to think about infrastructure, battle plans, harassment, defense, positioning of units and buildings. So while I respect your opinion, and I respect you as an individual, I'm gonna have to disagree, sir. You know how we were talking about StarCraft 2 and Dota 2 the other day? Well, I was thinking about, with Dota 2, and so the basic StarCraft 2, so you know how you've got Dota, you've got to get the luck, so, you, Dota 2 sucks!
Oi, Rowan,
No! Get some skill!
No, Rowan! You can't just keep running off, you're the manager!
I was up all night last night, on Reddit.
Read what?
Reddit. The front page of the internet. It's like a newspaper, but it's always changing.
Oh, so it's like a website, is it?
Check it out. Before I do this, heed my warning. This is literally the most addictive website known to man. It will tear your life apart.
Whatever, man, just show me.
All right, you asked for it. Reddit.
That looks stupid. There's nothing addictive about this.
Well, go ahead. Click a link.
Alright.
Just be careful.
You coming, bro? Morning, bro. Told ya.
Well, I mean, Proxy Pylon is the best strategy in the game.
Oh, yeah. You ever think about it, man?
Think about what?
You know, if we had have followed our dreams of becoming professional athletes, being sponsored to play games.
Bro, we could totally still do that. We've still got tons of time.
Yeah, I know.
Would you ever sell out?
What do you mean?
Well, say, hypothetically, a big gaming company came along and offered you tons of money to pimp out their gear. Would you do it?
I don't know about that. But Gobby seem to be endlessly restocking these Razer products.
Well, that's because Razer make top quality gear. They understand what the gaming community want and deliver on their promises.
I remember when I bought my first Razer product, my APM went through the roof.
I think everybody remembers buying their first Razer product. It's just one of those moments in time.
To me, Razer represents the heart of the gaming community.
For gamers.
By gamers.
Oh,
How you doing, man?
How are ya?
Good, bro.
Good. What can I do you for?
Well, you know, I'm after a gaming computer.
Well, you've come to the right place.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea of what you're after?
Well, you know, something high-end. Money's no issue. So when I think gaming, I think Apple.
Full compatibility, iCloud, the big screen, and your display.
We're just making those sounds.
Yeah. Sorry, what kind of computer were you looking for?
Oh, okay, I'm after the Apple.
Get out. What is it?
I've got yellow. Hunger. I'm hungry.
You need to eat some food, then. Have you got any food? You need to press tab and open up your inventory. Open up tab. Press tab?
No.
Because you've got... Oh, you got some baked beans.
Oh!
Press tab.
Cool. Yep. You got tab. I'm in the menu.
Like drag the baked beans into like number three or you know, number slot.
Oh, I got it.
Yes. Eat them.
Can't do it.
Oh, damn it. You can open it with, I think, like an axe or a knife. Oh, I've got a screwdriver.
If you could leave me the screwdriver, okay. That would be amazing.
I'm gonna chuck it on the ground.
Okay.
Crap.
Why are you holding a fan?
Ah, crap.
That's an umbrella.
Hang on.
I don't know. Probably not gonna help.
Yeah. Why is it not working? Hang on. It's not working!
I'm surprised you can even get that in this game.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe start being a bit more selective.
Oh, hang on. Here we go.
Ah.
I'm naked. Hang on. Bro, there's a zombie coming. Oh shit, bro! No, there's a zombie behind you, man!
Wait, what?
There's a zombie behind you! You gotta go! There's a zombie behind you! Sorry, bro! I'm gonna come back and grab some items! I'll see if I can resuscitate you later! Shit, got the butterfly net!
Son of a bitch!
What?
Reagan, man, he just smashed my Flappy Bird score. 80 points.
Flappy what?
Have you not heard of Flappy Bird?
No, what is it?
Flappy Bird is the most addictive and frustrating game ever released. So addictive, in fact, that the developers, they had to take it down.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. Do you want to see it?
Alright, I'll show you how it's done. This is stupid.
Are you in there, bro?
Dude, I know you're playing Flappy Bird, okay? I need my phone. Rowan, you can't just keep doing this. You're the manager.
stupid red shirt.
Hey, bro, can I ask you something and be completely honest?
Yeah.
Does this red shirt make me look kind of fat?
No, not at all, no.
Are you sure? Because I feel like it makes me look kind of chubby.
No, seriously, man, you look great.
Are you being completely honest?
Okay, man, I'll show you. All right, profile. All right, check it out.
You know that you're lucky that you just happened to wear the black shirt and I happened to wear the red shirt, eh?
Dude, what are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? Everyone knows that black is a slimming colour. If I was wearing the black shirt, I'd look way slimmer.
Bro, the reason I look slimmer than you is because I'm slimmer than you.
Okay, then swap.
Are you serious?
Yep.
This is stupid. You good?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Can I go back to work?
Yeah.
So stupid.
Hey, is that Corsair Hydro series coming yet? What?
Bro, you're naked again.
Oh, fuck. Hey bro.
Hey man.
Man, I can't believe we spawned on opposite ends of the map again.
Dude, I know, this map is huge.
Did you find anything useful, any good items?
Not really, man. I got this axe though.
Oh, it's better than nothing, I guess. Man, I can't believe those guys. I mean, they seem so friendly. They seem like genuine.
And then just, boom. Tell me about it, man. My faith in humanity is gone. I'm never trusting anyone ever again.
Well, hold up. Who's that over there? Should we see if he's friendly?
Let's trust him.
Ahoy there! Are you friendly? We're friendly. We don't want any trouble.
You press caps to talk. Caps. Caps lock. Oh, don't touch it, Mum! Don't touch it, Mum! Oh, it's good. Command! Sorry. Yeah, I'm friendly. Sorry, I was pressing command.
You're pressing command? You mean you're pressing control?
No, I was meaning command. Don't touch it, Mum!
Hang on a sec. Are you playing this on a bloody...
Oh my god, Mum, look at the sunset! Hey, get dad! Check out the graphics!
Wait, you mean the button left of spacebar, right?
No, command, yeah!
You seem really familiar. Are you the guy that came into Playtech the other day? You were looking for an Apple computer to play games on.
Yeah. Oh my god, have you got some Playtech? Hey, I saw this wicked deal on TradeMe. This 15-inch second-hand MacBook Pro, it was... Grab his bag.
Alright, I got this. I got this! Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, what the hell?
Videos and went to our funny. And then before I knew it, I was like, dead cats and then birds with arms and space ducks.
What are space ducks?
Never go to space ducks.
Why?
Never go to space ducks.
Okay, man. Promise.
Read it. The karma means nothing.
I reckon probably Jennifer Lawrence.
Nice, man.
Yeah, bro. What about you?
Whew. I would go with the blonde girl, Khaleesi.
Oh, from Game of Thrones.
Yeah,
bro. Nice, nice.
What about your favourite movie?
Oh shit, that's a hard one. God, there's so many. I'd go, Star Wars, the very first one.
By the very first one, you obviously mean the first one they made.
Yeah, yeah, like the first one of the whole series. I just love the choreography and the special effects. It's amazing.
Yeah, man, it's a masterpiece. It's a little bit weird though, because the first one of the franchise is actually episode 4. They shot it out of order. It was like made in the 70s. For a second there, I thought you were talking about episode 1. It's a steaming pile of shit.
Yeah, yeah, like the first one of the whole series. The Phantom Menace.
What the f*** did you just say to me?
The Phantom Menace, like with Darth Maul and you got the double-sided lightsaber. And Jar Jar Binks. And he's all like, me sir, Jar Jar Binks.
Eat shit and die. You worthless excuse for a human. I hate everything about you. I hate that I know you. Never speak to me again.
So did you watch Game of Thrones last night?
How you going, man?
Good, man. Have you got the CD for Heart of the Swarm?
Yeah, sure thing. What's your name?
Reagan.
Reagan. Could you please ask my colleague if he could extract the CD for Heart of the Swarm for me?
Yep. Could you grab the CD for Heart of the Swarm, please?
Okay, Reagan, could you please ask Alan why he's not talking to me?
Yeah. Alan, why are you not talking to him?
Well, you, sir, have lost my business.
What? You see what you've done? Can you ask him if he sees what he's done?
You see what you've done here, Rowan?
So Ray, can you ask Alan what it is that I've done? Oh, this is bullshit!
So thanks for coming in, guys. I'm going to be your mediator for today's session, and hopefully at the end of this session we'll have some sort of resolve. Okay? Now I have some simple rules. No raising your voice, and I'm going to talk one at a time. Let's begin. Rowan, why don't you start us off?
Well, okay, it's actually not very complicated. Basically, he asked me what my favourite movie was, and I said Star Wars Episode 1.
Oh,
Alan, please. You'll have your turn too, mate, okay? But it's only fair if Rowan finishes. Okay, one person speaking at a time.
Sorry, yeah.
Now, just to clarify a minor point there, when you say episode one, you're obviously referencing the first movie that was filmed. Am I right?
Man, he's talking about episode one. Episode one.
I think I can see what's happened here. There's clearly been some kind of miscommunication between the two of you about what film you're actually referencing here, Rowan. You see, there is often confusion over the film that was shot in the late 70s and the diabolical one that Alan here is talking about.
The one that I'm talking about is the first one, the story. The Phantom
Menace.
A
New Hope. Alan, do you mind giving us a moment? What'd you fucking say to me?
The Phantom Menace?
Yuck! Yuck! Eat shit and die, you pathetic excuse for a human. You make me physically ill. Ah, fuck off. Get out! Yuck!
I don't actually know if that's...
Go away.
You won't spread your lies here, Rowan. Go! Don't look at me. Just fuck off. I want to hear an apology.
Okay, I'm sorry that I like a movie.
Apology not accepted.
Realised it wasn't a llama, it was a sheep. I'm PJ, you're listening to ZM. Coming up next, we've got music from Mumford and Sons, a bit of Icona Pop, as well as a brand new track from a group called VLDL. Don't even know what that stands for, but you're listening to ZM.
When you bust me like that, yeah, yeah.
Hello. Hey, I was just after a laptop cover. Do you have a laptop case? Cool. Can you recommend any to me? That one. Okay. I'll take the red. How much? Yeah, cool. I'll get that. Let's take a pause. Thank you, I don't need a receipt, thanks.
Wait! You're PJ from the radio?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Hey bro.
Yo.
You never guess who I just served?
Who?
PJ from ZM.
Really?
Yep.
Well, what did you say to her?
Oh, it's all like, hey, PJ! You're like from, like, ZM and shit. And she's all like, yeah! And I was like, I love your show. I got her number.
You got her number?
Yep.
Can you show me?
No, I remembered it.
What is it?
0279591.
Say it again.
0217
9, 9, 9, 9.
Are you lying to me, bro?
Yeah.
See a Hydro series.
Think about what? You know, if we had followed our dream.
Secondhand MacBook Pro.
The Phantom Menace.
Yuck. Yuck.
Hear about the computer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alan, could you fix it?
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yep.
All right, here you go, man.
Thanks, bro. Perfect.
All good.
Are you parked just outside?
Yeah. Oh, sweet. I'll help you out. Cheers, bro.
Sweet, man. You're going to be able to run everything off this.
The new Unreal Engine?
Oh, yeah, man. 4K resolution, everything, but works. Sick.
Oh man, that is so gutting.
Oh, that's cool, man. I'll just take a credit.
Dude, I'm so gutted for you, bro. That's heartbroken. Oh my god.
It's just the keys, man. I'll just grab a credit.
Yeah. Sorry, what?
Oh, well, we're just in the store, bro, so I'll just take a credit. It's fine.
But you dropped it.
But we're still in the store.
But you dropped it.
But we're nowhere near my car.
But that doesn't matter. You were carrying it, so it's your responsibility.
Look, bro. I just want to steal credit. I don't want trouble.
But that doesn't make any that doesn't make any sense.
Bro, these things happen. I don't want a refund. I'm happy with just a credit.
What's going on? He dropped the computer. Oh no! Was he past the liability line?
The what?
The liability line. No. Ah. Oh. Steal credit, all good.
Have we got the Corsair Hydro series in here?
Oh man, I've got no idea. I'll check.
Can you check?
Yeah.
No, give me all your money.
Just so you know, and so you don't get angry at me later, most of our transactions here aren't actually cash.
How much do you have?
No, not much.
Enough to buy metal here?
$23.
Shit at this!
Oh no, like you're doing really well. Like the guy's like, argh.
I just want a MacBook here.
Oh, you know that we sell MacBook Airs, right?
Yeah, but that's not the point. I can't afford them.
Oh no, what I mean is like they're literally just over there. So.
Oh! Oh yeah!
Yes, sir.
Can I have a MacBook here?
Yeah, sure, man. I'll show you. Sweet. So, like, what kind of things do you think you're wanting to use it for mainly? Like, Facebook or Photoshop, do you reckon?
Oh, no, just gaming.
Fucking say to me?
Gaming.
Woo! That's right, boy. That's right, boy.
Nobody plays games on Apple. Nobody.
What's up, bruh?
Nice, bro. You just totally saved me from that robber.
Is he a robber?
This is a new location, what do you reckon?
Wow, man, it's really nice.
Yeah, I just felt like it was time for a change, you know?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, just felt like giving us a new location, new premises, give it a new vibe and stuff.
Well, I'm pretty sure this is Paul's decision, he's the boss of Playtech.
Well, I'm the manager, so I help make the decisions.
Well,
so,
I'm pretty sure you have absolutely nothing to do with it.
Well, agree or disagree,
well,
so.
I win.
So. Anyway, have a wander, check it out, we open tomorrow, so.
Good.
Service area?
No. How long have you been here?
I just got in now. Are we alone?
As far as I'm aware.
Sure you are?
Yes.
What are you doing here?
Jesus. You scared the shit out of us.
Who are you? I'm the janitor. Now answer my question. What are you doing here?
We work here now. I'm Alan, this is Rowan.
You look really familiar. So, do you still work here as the janitor for Playtech?
so I guess we'll see you around. Hey, Ron, we've got that appointment that we need to get to.
Oh, yeah.
So we should probably get going to the appointment. It was really nice to meet... do you really think you should be playing it?
Eh?
Oh, it's just that you're playing a video game during work hours. Yeah, I just don't know how I feel about it, Rowan, to be honest.
I'm just playing a game, so just shush for a bit, because I'm just over here. Mind your own business.
Right, well, there lies the problem, though, because I don't know if I feel good about that.
Well, just get on with it.
Dude, so. Do some work.
No! Never! I want to play Clash of Clans forever!
Rowan, you can't just keep running off. You're the manager.
Oh, I can't play. Please, please.
Customers.
My name's Eden. Customers.
What are you doing here? I said, what are you doing here?
Hey Rodney.
Rowan said?
Yeah, Rowan said.
How do Rodney make better?
Hey, Rowan, can we talk for a second?
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to apologise. I'm sorry I yelled before.
Oh, it's okay.
It's just, you're working really hard now, and it's clear you've turned over a new leaf.
Oh, thank you.
I just don't know what came over you. It's like you're a new person. A better person. Better in every way.
Oh.
I love you.
I love you too, man.
Deeply.
Can I buy this table?
What cash do you buy?
Mouse?
What cash do you buy?
Headphones?
What cash do you buy?
A monitor? Hey, I'd like to buy this MacBook Air, please.
Oh. I see that you've bought this MacBook Air. May I suggest that you also buy another MacBook Air?
Yeah, you know what? Maybe I would.
Oh no, it's me, it's Alan. I work here.
What would you like to buy, sir?
Oh no, it's... Well, I was kind of thinking about buying the Corsair Hydro series. Oh, you're good.
What else do you buy? That would be $10,000. Bye.
Rowan? I'm so very, truly proud of you. Great work.
Thank you.
You scared me. Hey, Rodney.
No, it's me, Rowan.
What are you talking about? Rowan's out there. He's literally selling the whole store. It's brilliant.
No, that's Rodney. I'm Rowan.
Look, what you're doing right now, it's hilarious. It's honestly very, very funny, but it's also extremely annoying. Please stop. Get back to sweeping.
What are you doing here?
No, Alan, you're not listening.
Dota 2 requires way more skill than Heroes of the Storm. I mean, in Heroes of the Storm, you're controlling one hero. That's it. In Dota 2, you've got to think about items. You've got to think about getting last hits, denying last hits. You've got to think about the courier. You've got to think about the secret shop, combining items, getting the town portal scrolls. So, while I respect your opinion, and I respect you as an individual, I'm gonna have to politely disagree, sir. Oh, Alan, you know how we were talking the other day about like what takes more skill out of Heroes of the Storm and Dota 2? Well, I was kind of thinking like, because
and here is the storm that like, you've got to, like, so in Dota you've got, like, and the f*** you, here's the storm sucks!
Rowan, no.
No, Rowan!
Go!
You can't just keep running off! You're the manager! Hi.
Hi.
I'm Rowan. I'm the manager here at Playtech. Obviously, we're here to try you out for the new part-time position.
I saw you last night. I was in the club. Yeah.
Wow. Doesn't really make any sense, does it?
I saw who you were with, too. She was holding you so tight.
Well, we'll get on with it then?
Yeah.
Okay, pretend I'm a customer.
Yeah.
Say I want to buy...
Do it! Just do it!
Okay, I like the motivation, but maybe just tone it down a little
just
bit.
Just do it!
Reset. I'm not even gonna ask. Forget about it. Reset. Okay, try and sell me something. Anything.
Emerging gaming technologies operate within a nexus of social relationships that characterize the modern world. These technologies enable a constant commentary, which has become the quintessential quality of power, often operating as mechanisms that dictate our action and preordain our expectations. Does that make sense?
No, it didn't make any sense at all. Don't cry. Don't cry, Shia. Come on.
I feel it all collapsing. I can't f***ing embrace it! Okay,
look, we can take a break if you want. We can take a break. It's fine. Shia.
Control surrendered.
Are you feeling all right? You're looking really pixelated.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just... do it!
What's wrong?
Just! Do it!
Yes, you can!
Just do it!
Just do it!
Helen, it's happening again!
Do it!
Helen! Helen, calm down!
Just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Helen, calm down now! Now, Helen! Helen! This guy is so much harder!
Oh shit!
Helen! This guy is so much harder!
Wait!
Okay, I think I got him.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro.
Mr. Dillon.
Hey.
Thank you.
I gotta go.
Yeah, back in the deck. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna shuffle it.
Yep.
Do a quick shuffle. Okay, now, check your pocket.
What? Dude, no way.
Is that your card?
It's my card, man! Dude, that's impressive.
Yeah, I learnt it back at high school, actually.
It's impressive. Oh, I'm impressed.
Thank you.
I've got a trick.
Oh.
Don't need it. It's all me. It's just me. It's called Alakazam. I'll just come forward a little bit.
Okay.
Are you just gonna come forward a smidge? Alakazam! Okay, that's just the first one. Wait. Alakazam!
Okay, whoa.
Alakazam!
Okay, dude. Okay, you're scaring me now. Just stop it, okay?
Thing, man.
I don't know how the fuck you did that, but just stay away from me.
Alakazam.
Morning, bro. We've got the Krakens in the stock, eh?
Yeah, thought so.
16. We got another shipment of the Captain 240s coming in.
Okay.
We got the Intel DN 2820s.
I'll be up in a second, sir.
Good. Everything's looking pretty much in stock, brother. I'll make it again, aren't I?
Yes! God damn it! Hey, you guys do repairs, right?
Ah, yes we do, sir.
For PCs and Macs?
Ah, yes, we are very, very Mac friendly.
Oh, thank you. Honestly, you would not believe how many people don't like Macs.
Oh, I know, right?
Right? Anyway, this one's mine.
Cool. Anyway, let's have a little look, see what the problem here is. Okay. Yeah. Right, it's not turning on.
Yeah, well, ever since it stopped turning on, it's been a bit worried about it.
Okay. Tell you what, let's take it over to the service desk, see what we can do.
Okay, cool.
I'm so relieved that it actually can be fixed.
Oh, yeah, it shouldn't be a huge problem, really. What do you use it for mainly, like Photoshop, editing?
Nah, that's mainly gaming, eh?
What'd you f say to me?
Gaming? Why have we stopped? Dude, where are we going? Dude!
This has gone on long enough!
What do you mean, dude? Where are you going? Dude! No! 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 Stop it! I can rebuild you! I can rebuild you! It's okay! It's fine! It's okay! Shh!
What's wrong with that?
tell me what happened here.
Well, it looks like another case of Apple hate. We've got the case lying on the ground.
Victims?
Just one. He's huddled in the corner over there.
Well, it looks like this was a Mac attack.
Hey, you going?
You play StarCraft?
Yeah, man, I love StarCraft.
Worker harassment!
What are you doing?
Worker harassment!
What are you doing?
Worker harassment!
Ah!
Worker harassment! It's a worker harassment!
Oh, right, like in StarCraft.
So my name's Carlos, I work for Blizzard.
Nice, man!
I'm here promoting Legacy of the Void.
Nice!
Hang on a second, what's that sound?
What?
Can you hear it? That sounds like a medevac.
What?
That sounds like a medevac drop!
What?
Whoa! Medevac drop!
What are you doing?
Medevac drop!
What are you doing?
Wait, where's the air defense?
I don't have any air
defense! It's a medevac drop! Have you got spore crawlers?
Ow!
Wait, no spore crawlers! No, it's a medevac drop!
I don't have any spore
crawlers! Ow! So anyway, I'm here promoting Legacy of the Void. I just wanted to check that you put it on your copy.
Oh, not yet, but I...
Oh, shit.
Oh, well, the reason for that is...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, boy.
Oh, but the thing is I own the physical copy of the other two, and I just want to, like, own the third
one.
Oh,
shit, son. Oh.
Hello?
Six, Poo! You pre-ordered yet?
Stop!
You f***ing pre-ordered yet? Fuck, you f***ing pre-ordered yet? That's not f***ing hard, boy!
Oh, by the way, I just hired someone else.
What?
Zek, my main man, Brigadier Brother!
Give me a hug!
Yeah! Oh my god, brother, how you been, brother?
Good, man, good dog.
Chip, oh my god, what is your workout? What are you doing?
Boy, can you use you?
Use me, yeah.
Few
is this
these?
What you do?
A few of these. Yeah.
Yeah.
Squats in the shower.
Yeah.
Workout without using anything. Just tense everything.
Shit, yeah, boy, yeah, boy.
Shit. By the way, this is Alan.
Oh, hey, Alan.
Hey.
What's up? Let's do this.
Well, let's get into. Oh, incoming customer.
Incoming customer.
Have you seen this?
Ah,
this is classic.
Customer incoming.
You're like a robot.
Customer incoming. Customer incoming. Permission to serve the customer, sir?
Permission granted, soldier.
Actually, I'll just serve the customer.
How's it going there, sir?
How are you going today, sir?
Good, thanks, guys. Good. And what are you looking for? Getting a new fan.
Right, well, what I can recommend is the Corsair Hydro
Series. The Corsair Hydro Series. Yes. Oh, so we've got the HADI GT. On the back here, you can see Hydro Series HAD. There's an Intel stock cooler, so you're obviously going to want to go for this one.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's a great product.
Thanks.
Yeah. Enjoy
Corsair Hydro Series, it's the best.
Corsair, have a great day.
You have a fantastic day.
Have the best day. Have the best day ever.
Of your life.
Of your life.
Of your
ever.
Life.
Of anybody's life.
Oh,
he's put it down.
You're just wanting to come back in later on.
See you later, friend.
You go and find love today. You go and find love
today. See you later.
You go.
See you later.
Motherfucking Zek, motherfucker. And I'm here to steal your job, motherfucker.
Well, you're gonna have to pry it from my cold, dead hands, motherfucker.
Well, that can be arranged, motherfucker.
Well, arrange it then, motherfucker.
I motherfucking will, motherfucker. I know all about you, motherfucker.
I don't know what you mean by that, motherfucker.
You watch your back, motherfucker.
I'll watch my back like a motherfucking hawk, motherfucker.
Thank you.
So, you notice anything different about me?
You are wearing pants today.
Are you being serious?
Yeah.
Maybe something a little bit more obvious.
Okay.
Okay.
You know, something quite big has recently happened. Like, maybe I look a bit more attractive now. Maybe.
I've got pants. That's all I've got, man.
Are you serious right now? Are you being serious?
What do you want from me, bro?
I just had a f***ing haircut, bro. Merry Christmas.
Jesus! Merry Christmas to you too, man. And Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
Turn that in focus, Ron.
Put that in focus then. Is that better? Merry Christmas.
No matter what. There we go.
Come on, Adam.
Now you're in focus.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Viva! Oh, did you get the Corsair Hydro?
Yes. Got it.
God, you're reliable. Oh, by the way, I hired someone else.
Hey, guys!
Adam!
Adam!
Mate!
Nice to see you,
Zach!
Bring it in. Good to see you, man. Oh,
and you must be Alan. I've heard so much about you.
Oh, actually, we should probably go check on that thing. You guys get to know each other? We'll just go, yeah.
Oh, look, I'm really looking forward to working with him.
What are you doing here, boy?
What's the game plan?
What? You're up to something. I can see it. You're dirty, little eyes.
I just a job. I just got a job here. Hey, Alan, you need a hand? Alan, don't lift it by yourself.
I gotta...
You grab the other side. Here we go. Come on, Alan, just grab the other side. Alan, where you going, mate? Alan, you can't get through there. Alan.
What are you doing here, boy?
You gaming on his Macs, huh?
No, I'm just cleaning them.
Cause we're the stand for it!
I'm just doing my job.
I've killed a man over this. I've killed a man with a golf club.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Are you serious?
It's my first day on the job, and you're threatening to kill me!
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, I feel like a dick. I'm sorry. Come in. I'm sorry.
Oh, Zach, remember how we were chatting the other day about what takes more skill, Heroes of the Storm or Hearthstone? I was thinking about it, and with the Heroes of the Storm, your character, you have to put points and skill into it, and whereas in Hearthstone, you just get cards, and it's like luck in your hand, and you have to f*** you, Hearthstone sucks!
Adam?
No!
No!
No, not through the door! No, stop! No, Adam!
You can't keep running away like that! You're the manager!
Oh, Adam. Yeah. And Zach. May I formally invite you, sir, and you, sir, to a party at my house tonight.
Yeah.
One personal invite to just you and just you, sir. Yeah. Are you guys free? Are you,
yes.
Are you two free? Yeah. And
I'm free too.
Alcohol, blah, blah, blah.
Party.
Because it's like, so you're able to bring some food or
I do a plate.
And you'll know how to bring the alcohol, brother. Yeah, brother. Yeah, brother.
What do you want me to bring?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Awkward.
You were right here talking about it really loud.
Like, I'm not trying to be a dick or anything. It's just like, just these, it's just not, you know, you're not really invited or anything. It's just kind of these guys. Like, I'm not trying to be a dick or anything.
Oh, it was just that I was like, I was right here. Like, you were 1 meter away.
Oh.
Talking quite loud about it.
It's like, I think it's probably cancelled anyway. Like, it's probably cancelled. Like, probably not gonna, don't worry about it. It's probably not gonna, probably won't happen anyway.
Yeah.
Because it's the rain. It's raining outside, so.
We need to.
Oh my god, I'm so excited about the party!
Hey Alan, what are you doing?
No, just browsing Reddit, man.
Reddit? What's that?
Have you not heard of Reddit?
No. What is it?
Reddit is the most addictive website known to man. It will tear your life apart.
Can I have a go?
Okay, man. Yeah. Just be careful.
This doesn't look that bad.
Let's go!
Oh my god. Reddit is awesome!
I know, right?
Oh, Reddit.
So dumb.
What's that, man?
This YouTube channel that I'm subscribed to, they normally do quite good stuff. This episode had no punchline. It's like it was edited wrong. They just suddenly... also the Corsair Hydro series. And that's why selling is so important. Are you guys... even listening to what I'm saying? What was I just saying?
I was playing hard. What does that mean?
stop. What the hell is happening? What is happening? What?
Alright, Adam. What was I talking about when I was talking about MSI composition?
Well, the computer is USB with, inside the computer, 9 ports. On the computer.
Alan, what was I saying about the MSI platform?
Well, the MSI platform is dodecahedrons from contrasting information from StarCraft II, Call of Duty Battlefront, Rainbow Six Siege is largely.
Okay. Alright, you were listening. Alright, back to it.
So, it's kind of like when you've got like a 418 kind of system of dodecahedrons.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So is it all good if I tell you?
I'm quite hungry, eh?
Oh. It's just that kind of, like, I am the manager, so I kind of outrank you, I guess.
Oh, but I bought it with my money.
Oh. Yeah, but I am still the manager. That's why I'm kind of wearing the black shirt and you're wearing the red shirt. So, like, I kind of have the ranking here. Is it good if I have it because I'm the manager?
Well, no, because I bought it for my lunch.
Because I'm the manager, I was just thinking that maybe.
Yeah, but I actually went down to Subway and bought it with my lunch.
That's so cool. So that's so cool. Thank you so much. It's actually really good. Yeah. Is there a rubbish bin by you or something? Thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
No, just close it now.
No, don't worry about dinner. I've got this delicious cookie I'm about to eat. Alright, talk soon. Bye. Nice cookie.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Reminds me of a cookie I once had. Not so long ago.
Cool story, bruh.
Yeah.
The one you stole from me.
See this?
Managers, privileges, boy.
You know what I think?
What do you think?
I don't think you're gonna have that cookie for too much longer.
Oh, what you gonna do about it, boy?
I'm gonna take it.
How are you gonna do that yet?
Cookie! I think I'm going to enjoy this cookie.
Rowan, this is a good cookie.
I'm feeling a little bit full. Do you want the rest of this cookie?
This is mutiny. This is mutiny. I am your commander. This is mutiny.
God damn it. Come on. Come on, Zubat. Come on.
Hey, bro, what do you got there?
It's Pokemon Go. Haven't you heard of it?
No, that looks stupid.
Yeah, it's not stupid. It is so addictive. You get to become a real-life Pokemon trainer. Here, try catch the Zubat.
Okay.
So he's just here, and what you need to do is you...
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land.
Best friend in a world, my destiny, Pikachu. In a world we must defend, I put the Pokemon inside the ball and catch all the Pokemon.